Welcome to Cybertron.
You're beyond insane, Shockwave. You can't possibly contain plasma energy. You'll doom Cybertron.
We will control the plasma energy. Once we do, the Plasma Core will save Cybertron, not doom it.
You fail to stop me again, Autobot.
Do you bad guys ever realize how insane your plans are?
It was Nova Prime himself who recognized the need to cyberform populated worlds.
Decepticon lies.
Once the cyberforming starts, I don't know how we can stop it.
We can't just give up.
That thought never occurred to me, Bumblebee.
Soundwave, bring the Plasma Core online. Constructicons, is the Ferrotaxis fully operational?
Operational and already doing its work.
Excellent. In less than one Earth Day, there will be no more Earth Days.
Megatron must.
What are we waiting for?
Let's go. Megatron must be stopped.
My services appear to be required.
Patched. Let's move it.
plasma cores in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it! Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed! The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in! Roll for it! Keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows.
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
Soundwave's controlling security. That can't be good.
Thank you.
that? Soundwave sabotaged the lift! I knew he was a jerk! That's our only way to the Ferrotaxis! I gotta check the control! It's not working!
Bumblebee, see what you can do.
Begin attack. Phase one.
Bumblebee, keep repairing. It appears we have company.
Don't mess with the Giga!
Prepare! Sound wave, they're still coming.
This is not over. Sending intercepting forces.
My. Those Autobots, learn to give up.
All forces, attack.
this place. Something smells funny.
I agree, old friend. I can sense it. A darkness. I can feel Nova Prime. The goodness within him. The nobility of his mission. To cyberform uninhabited worlds. To bring life to the galaxy. But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him. Burrowed into him. Something corrupted him. Driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth. But only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That should do it.
Operation Obliteration.
Arrive any moment now, and Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
Let's go!
What are we waiting for? Follow me!
My services!
Megatron! Let's go!
So, Soundwave has fallen. It hardly matters now.
Decepticons, keep them busy! We've almost won!
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
Decepticon is going to stand in our way.
Is this all you've got, Megatron?
You Autobots lack the courage to do what you must!
Yeah! coming for you, Megatron.
Autobots, keep the pressure on them!
Stand in our way. The end game is in sight. Attack! Earth will not die by your hand, Megatron!
Came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Prime. I'd love to stay and watch, but Cybertron's rebirth beckons me, and I want a front row seat for it. Constructicons, annihilate them!
With pleasure, Megatron.
You are welcome to try.
Oh, I'm not ready! Incoming!
Megatron headed for the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxes with him.
Then that is where we go. Autobots, roll out!
Our home will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves. Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus. If you want it, you'll have to take me down to get it.
Over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
You take victory away from me! Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe. Keep trying.
Take the galaxy!
That ambition will be your end!
be destroying the Earth, not creating. It's over, Megatron! It will not let me shut down the Insecticons! Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe, in order to shut down the Ferrotaxis. You must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No! What have you done?
The humans will decide their own fate. Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, we are a part of Earth, and we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
How are you recovering, Optimus?
I will live, thank you. Fortunately, it appears that Earth will as well. Have you found a way to strengthen our forces?
As I said, it's not without risks.
I was thinking about what I was told. The prophecy on the Proud Star. That there is a way to end the war.
Incoming transmissions. Defensor and Superior.
Protect and serve, Optimus. That's our job.
Like Defensor, we are here to help too. You don't have to do this alone.
To finally rid Earth of the Decepticons. This might just be the price I have to pay.
Rage, a war of wars, till all are one. The Autobots will fight to save us all from devastation.
Eject. 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 Eject.